for the thing we got, Tavern Brawl. And let's see what we got for this week's. We have Clockwork Car Dealer, as you can see. I did skip ahead and make a deck before to save sometimes. Bell's Bra.
Shall bring victory.
Let the hunt begin.
I think I'll keep them. Fucking for real, B. Quitter. Quit. Well, I'm gonna play another one because this video will be extremely short. I'll play another one anyways because, yeah, this video will be not very long.
Let the hunt begin.
See, let's get rid of that. Okay.
The light protects me.
Okay. I can either do that.
You shall not pass.
Oh. Interesting. What's this? What does he do? After summoning a minion, kidneys. Okay. Well, I could either summon him and get him, or
I wonder.
Then when I remain the 10 minutes you store that much, okay. Yep, so this is a problem. That.
I don't have enough mana. The beasts betrayed me.
Sacrifice him. Force him to play some
cards.
The light protects me.
I can do something, because shit. Okay. And fucked anyways, doesn't fucking matter. Fucking finish it off. If you waste time, I'm gonna just concede.
Well fought. I concede.
Yeah, wasted it. When some reason I get these fucking matches at times where they just quit. So that was only there for fucking pretty much. Make the video last a little bit longer, freaking like a minute. Rare was me. Rare. Comment. Okay.
Rare.
Alright. That was us this week of Tavern Brawl. It's Clockwork Card Dealer. Remember, hit that like and subscribe. Come back next time for our next time of Tavern Brawl. See ya.